The House of Representatives passed the Emergency Economic Stimulus Bill to alleviate the financial burden on citizens in response to the economic downturn occasioned by the outbreak of the coronavirus pandemic. The bill was sponsored by the Speaker of the House, Honorable Femi Gbajabiamila, at plenary before it adjourned for a 14-day break.
What this bill seeks in its provision is that if you pay for your employees, you pay your employees' salary, pay as you earn. At the end of the year, the government will give you a rebate of 50% of whatever you are paid.
The House resolves to direct the Federal Ministry of Education to immediately make available hostels in the now vacated federal government colleges across the country for use as emergency care centers and isolation units by the Federal Ministry of Health and the National Center for Disease Control, if it becomes necessary to do so, to manage high numbers of people requiring the treatment from the COVID-19 disease.
Plus one, two, three, four,